Now that we have seen how the ROB-based processor is supposed to work, let's do a ROB quiz. This is actually going to be a series of quizzes. We will have this state of the processor with these instructions. Note that the add now takes 1 cycle, multiplication 3 cycles, and divide takes 10 cycles. And the assumptions about dispatching and execution and so on are the same as before. So basically, if an instruction captures results in 1 cycle, then it can dispatch in that cycle and begins executing in the next cycle. Or if the instruction is issued in 1 cycle and it has operands ready to go, then it can dispatch in that same cycle so that it begins executing in the very next cycle. But the last cycle of execution will complete before we broadcast the results. So if an add begins executing in some cycle X, because it takes 1 cycle to do that, it's going to be able to broadcast the result in cycle X plus 1. The initial values of the registers are these. The cycle is 1. Obviously, nothing will happen except for an issuing of an instruction. So the first question for you is, we will try to issue this instruction. What is going to be the content of the RAT entry for R2? So put the value here.